Hi, this is Odigma, your guide to social media marketing. Today we'll see how to add like and send buttons on your website. You would certainly like to make your website integrated with Facebook by using relevant social plugins on your site. You will need to go to the social plugins section on Facebook. You can find the link in the description of this video. Like button is similar to the like feature on Facebook, whereas send button is used to send private messages to friends on Facebook. Click on the like button. You can customize the layout, width, action, verb, etc. and choose the format that you like the most. Now let's look at the functionality of the send button. As you can see, the message picks up content from the mentioned website. All you need to do is select the recipient and leave a personal message. Once you are happy with the customizations, grab the code and embed it in your website. This will integrate your website strongly with Facebook. Thank you for watching. Here are some more videos on how to do's for the social media marketing. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.